Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. So today we're going to be continuing with our guides for Final Fantasy 15. So in today's video, we're going to be showing you the location of all the Final Fantasy soundtracks that we can play in the Regalia. So just in case some people didn't know, you can also play these purchase soundtracks while running around or walking. To do that, all you have to do is simply go over to the Regalia, go to the shop, and buy the portable MP3 player. And now while you're walking around, you can hold down the L2 button and start to play your favorite Final Fantasy soundtrack while exploring. So yeah guys, let's get on with it. It's also worth mentioning that though we do get the official soundtracks, obviously for these Final Fantasy games, not all songs in that game will be included. Some may only have a few songs. But yeah guys, so for Final Fantasy 4 and Final Fantasy 8 soundtrack, we want to purchase them from the shop in Hammerhead. Very simple, we can pretty much do that from the start of the game. For Final Fantasy 2 soundtrack, we want to go to the Long Y, the rest area, which is also pretty close to Hammerhead. For the soundtrack for Final Fantasy 5, we want to go to the Golden Quay, which is, as you know, down south of Hammerhead, still in Leeds. As for the soundtrack for Final Fantasy 3, we want to go to the Cornix Station. We get here in Chapter 3. It's the first place we visit in Duskai. This is the Alstor Station. As for the Final Fantasy 9 Disc 1 and Final Fantasy 9 Disc 2, we purchase both of them at the other Cornix Station, which is the Corthus one. At the Whis Chocobo post, we can purchase the soundtrack for Final Fantasy X. Howdy. What can I do you for? There you are. For the soundtrack from Final Fantasy VI, we want to go to the Tau Part rest area, which is also in Duskai. As for both discs for Final Fantasy 14, we want to go to the third and final Cornix Station, which is the Lestalem one. Thank you, kind of. As for Dissidia and Dissidia 012 soundtrack, we want to go to Old Lestalem. As for Final Fantasy XI, that has 5 discs. We want to buy all 5 of them from the Bourbost Souvenir Emporium. Welcome. Thank you kindly. And for Final Fantasy 12, we want to go to Vavrina's Mart near Rabatoth. What can I do for you? Thank you kindly. And finally, if we go to Altitia, we can buy the soundtrack for Final Fantasy Type 0. So yeah, you get all soundtracks from shops. You don't have to do any quests or anything to get any. And yeah, it's very simple to get. There's the location of all of them. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, please go like and subscribe. Remember, you can follow me on Twitter. You can support the channel more directly on Patreon, which is much appreciated. We'll see you next time, guys.